Hi guys, so today I want to talk about how we can improve on our business sales or how we can improve on the increasing more clientele and how we can expand our businesses. Okay, so this is real short talk that I want to have with you of how to improve your businesses. Okay, so if you are Hindu and you know how to chant, then please chant Padmavati mantra for at least 6 times. Okay, so start your day with chanting Padmavati mantra for 6 times. Okay, in the morning time when you open your shop, okay, always let's say if you have a shutter shop, okay, or if you have, you know, a shop where you are having 2 to 3 locks, then make sure you open the right lock, the lock to your right first and then the other one. Always step into your shop, okay, with your right foot. Okay, also you should sit in the east direction, or on the, I mean, you are the owner of the shop, right? So sit in the east direction or in the north direction, okay, so that you know, and you can keep your cash boxes there, east or north. Southeast corner of your shop decides your fame, your business growth, your careers ahead, your prospects ahead. So always keep southeast clutter free. Make sure that you always light some agarbatti, some incense in the south direction, so that your name, your prosperity spreads like the aroma of that particular incense. Okay, another thing, if you are sitting in this direction and this is your seat, okay, you are the owner of the shop, make sure there is no clock right on your head. Okay, you should always have a clock in front of you or in the side of you, but never on your head. It increases unnecessary stress. So make sure when you sit, you do not have any clocks, you know, just above your head. So just make sure of that. Okay, now do not keep your accounting bills and the books where you write down your expenses or manage your expenses in the drawers where you keep your cash box. So income and expenses cannot be merged. That is the reason you would never be able to see your growth in the business, or you'll never be able to see, you know, a lot of people bolte hain ki income hoti hai books mein hoti hai, itna turnover humne books mein kar diya, par jab haath mein paisa aata hai ya haath mein paisa bahut late aata hai. So check aapke drawer mein aap jis bills bana rahe hain, expenses bana rahe hain, ya dusre logo ko pay karne ka ek hisab ka book hai, wo kya income ke sath hi rakh rahe hain aap, wo cash box ke sath hi rakh rahe hain. Okay, if that, please change. Income and expenses cannot be merged. Separate drawer to keep your income, to keep your cash, and separate drawer to keep your expenses book, to your accounting books separate. Okay, please do not mix and match and keep everything in the same drawer. Okay, next, Hindus normally write shubh and labh, okay, in the doors and on the ground, and please write labh first and then followed by shubh if it is a business place. So if you are writing shubh labh on your business door, office door, or you know, or your shop, make sure you write labh first. Labh means profit. So we are focusing on profit first. We are channelizing divine energies to earn profit first, which will always, you know, be coming along with good income. So shubh, so shubh comes second, labh comes first. Okay, always make sure that you have standing Lakshmi ji, you know, either a statue or a picture. Standing Lakshmi is chal Lakshmi. Okay, when you have a sitting Lakshmi, Lakshmi ji is sitting in a on a lotus seat, okay, that is sthir Lakshmi. We don't want Sthir Lakshmi in a business place. We want Chal Lakshmi. The money should rotate. The money should come in. The money should go out. Turnover should happen. Clients should increase. There has to be exchange of cash. So it has to be Chal Lakshmi. Whereas if you have a tijori in your house, you should always have Sthir Lakshmi, because we want our incomes to be stabilized. Okay, now for all those people who operate from home, okay, where should you have your Lakshmi? So if you are operating from home, you would definitely have your cash boxes, your separate space for keeping your business cash. That area you will keep a Chal Lakshmi feature, which is a Lakshmi ji with a standing position. And if it is your tijori or your home thing, please do not mix them. A lot of people, especially women, they have a habit of mixing all the money. Please do not do that. If you are operating from home, maintain a discipline to keep your business income, business expenses separate. Do not mix it with your house expenses. Okay, that is another reason why ladies and my special friends cannot see the money coming in and money going out. Okay, so please make sure that your business always has a Chal